Hey everybody, this is Brian from pnb homesteading. Wanted to give a quick update for the salad bar led area. I noticed that I didn't come down here and water yesterday, so you can see the rainbow chard. It's a little fallen over, so I just watered it. But Silverado chard we came down and harvested quite a bit off of, and it's ready for another harvest already. But you can see it's really looking good. There is some leaves here that look pretty droopy that fell over from the other chard. But one thing I wanted to show is look at the size of the heads. I mean, the root mass or growth of these crowns, I guess you'd call them, for this chard. I mean, like that one there, this one over here, I mean, they're just huge. So I'm thinking that I may actually come down here and take these chard, actually dig these up and put those into that garden box up above, upstairs, for the lower deck garden boxes that I have that space reserved that's kind of on the side. I'm actually just take these and put those in there as like crowns, just, you know, take these big ones out of here, harvest off the other ones that are not as big, and just take those and put those in there and just have that for my spring garden in that one side on that right-hand side where I had that kind of piled up dirt or soil. And then I could take that tray, you know, I could take this tray and put it in as a tray inside there, and then take the kale tray and put it inside that garden bed. So we'll have kale and then chard, and then we'll have the rainbow chard on the side, which would be a nice addition. And I think this really is going to take off outside this spring. And then, yeah, I think that's what we'll do. All right. Well, this has been Brian from pnb homesteading. Hopefully the water gets to this little guys, because I do not want to lose those before I get them transplanted outside, because those are going to be some magnificent looking chard for our meals this summer. I mean, if they get big enough, man, I don't know, we could have a chard taco wraps. All right, guys, I'll talk to you again. Bye.